Are you happy, Cosette?
I have never been happier in my life. And you?
My life would be complete if only... Maybe I was dreaming or delirious, but someone saved me.
Why does it trouble you so?
Don't you understand? A man took me from the battle into the sewer. He traveled more than 3 miles bent over, weighed down in the dark with a corpse on his back. Oh, if only I could find him.
It was a marvelous ceremony. It's a pity you could not sign the register, Monsieur Fauchelevent.
See that old man? I think I know him.
So what? What good is that?
You never know. Whose coach is that?
Gilles Normand. You know, the old baron.
You wish to speak to me privately, monsieur? Monsieur, your hand.
There is nothing wrong with my hand. That is part of what I wish to tell you. I pretended an injury that I might not compromise your wedding by signing a fake name on a certificate. I am a convict who has broken his parole. My name is Jean Valjean. And if exposed, I will be returned to jail for life. I cannot stay here and endanger Cosette's happiness. You must look after her from now on. I will make my departure very gradually. You must help her to forget me. I am not her real father.
What?
Cosette was an orphan. She needed me. That is why I began to love her. Today, she passes out of my life.
Be at ease. I will keep your secret.
Oh, all is over. I am alone. My God. My God. I shall never see her again.
I hardly see Father at all anymore.
I am sure that he has many things to do now that he has fewer responsibilities. Do not begrudge him his freedom.
You are very quiet this evening.
I was thinking.
What about that mysterious man again? He is gone, vanished.
A person awaits in the antechamber.
Show the man in. The note says you have something to reveal to me. What is it?
I have a secret to sell to you.
About what?
About a thief and an assassin in your house. His name is Jean Valjean.
I know it.
And did you know he is an ex-convict?
Yes. Jean Valjean is an assassin and a thief. He robbed a Monsieur Madeleine and assassinated Police Inspector Javert.
Monsieur le Baron, you are on the wrong track. Jean Valjean did not rob Monsieur Madeleine. He is Monsieur Madeleine. And he did not kill Javert. Allow me to prove it to you. I have 2 newspaper accounts. Here, an account of the confession of Monsieur Madeleine in the court at Arras. Here, the account of the disappearance of Inspector Javert.
This man is a hero.
He is no hero. About a year ago, I had adopted the sewer as my home. I had a key to the gates. It was the 6th of June, the day of the insurrection. I saw Valjean carrying on his shoulders the corpse of a young, well-dressed man. He said to me, "I must get out. You have the key. Give it to me." He is a man of terrible strength. So I opened the grating. As he passed, I managed to tear from his victim a bit of his coat.
That young man was myself. And here is the coat. You are a liar and a villain. Here is 1,000 francs, you wretch. Take it and get out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cosette, you must come with me. I've ordered our carriage. Hurry. My God, it was he who saved my life. We haven't a minute to lose.
Let me get my shawl.
Oh, Cosette, I am an unhappy wretch.
What is wrong? Where are we going?
Your father. He went to the barricades to save me. He rescued me for you. He carried me on his back through that frightful sewer. Oh, I am a monster of ingratitude.
Come in. Cosette.
Father.
My girl.
Why have you stayed away so long? You are ill. Marius, feel how cold his hand is.
And you, Marius? Do you forgive me?
I owe my life to you. And you ask my forgiveness. Why didn't you tell me?
I thought it best I go away.
My God, your hands are colder than before. Do you suffer?
No. It's just...
What?
It's just that I will soon die.
Oh, no. Have we found you only to lose you, Father? You must live. I forbid you to die.
Who knows? When I saw you, it seemed I was born again.
Jean Valjean sleeps. His last words were, "Do not cry, my children. I'm not going very far. You have only to look at the night sky, and you will see me smile."